The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from California, Christy Hemme.
To our fans around the world from Montreal, Quebec. Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
And folks, let me assure you that tonight's show is a lot better than JR's French.
Sheesh. Well, there's no question of that, King. These Montreal fans are ready to get started, and so am I. So what are we waiting for? And it's been reversed.
These superstars have impressed the heck out of me here.
A textbook reversal there.
Boy, these superstars sure have their hands full here.
Excellent counter. What ring presence?
Superstars have any intention of taking it easy on each other tonight.
That's not what they signed up for, King. And quite frankly, I think these fans would be disappointed if they didn't go all out.
Well, that's easy for the fans to say. They've never set foot inside that ring.
No, but they spend their hard-earned dollars to watch what goes on inside it. And without them, we'd all be out of a job.
Aggression. Look at the way these superstars have been going after each other.
They're not playing with kid gloves, that's for sure.
We knew we were going to see a heck of a match, but this might turn out to be... No. Go ahead and say it, JR.
All right, I will. I think this one's got all the makings of a bona fide slobber knocker.
Well, from the looks of things, it's not hard to tell how this one's gonna go.
What are you talking about, King? I think this is still an extremely competitive match that could go either way.
You know, JR, it's obvious that the only exercise you get is stretching the truth or jumping to conclusions.
Well, judging from the shape I'm in, I don't appear to be doing too much of either, King. You're looking pretty fit, though, I must say. That went nowhere.
Remind me to never try and step between these guys, JR.
That would be hazardous to your health for sure, King. I tell you, King, I've got no earthly idea how these superstars can maintain this intensity week after week after week.
It's not easy, JR. There's no off-season. It's not like you've got 6 months to recover after WrestleMania.
That's for damn sure. And that's why I don't think there can be any doubt in anyone's mind that the superstars of the WWE are the greatest athletes in the world.
What a reversal. These superstars are beating the heck out of each other, and this crowd can't get enough of it.
It's what they paid to see, King, and they're getting their money's worth tonight.
They sure are, JR. There's no question these superstars are earning their paychecks. There's the reversal.
This is a classic matchup.
Oh, man. I've been in this hole before, JR. This brings back some bad memories.
I can understand why, King. I can't even imagine the pain being inflicted.
I think she's gonna go for it, JR.
She sure is. Man, what a DDT. That'll take a couple of inches off your height.
One, two.
Was that three? No? Come on. What a counter. Tell you, JR, you won't see action like this anywhere except on Raw.
That's for sure, King. There's not another brand of sports entertainment out there that can compare with Raw.
Now, if only we could get that through Michael Cole and Taz's heads, then they'd stop running their mouths on SmackDown. It looks like they're slowing the pace down a bit here.
Maybe so. But one or two big moves could completely change the complexion of this match. These superstars are in terrific shape, and that comes as no surprise whatsoever.
No kidding. If you don't have that conditioning, you're not going to last long in a match.
You sure aren't. And that's only one of the many reasons I try to stay out of the ring whenever possible.
I don't think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done.
There may not be, King. They may well annihilate each other here tonight.
Ooh. Looks like things have quieted down here a bit, JR.
Well, you can be certain that won't last long, King.
That's for sure. I haven't seen the superstar yet who goes down without a fight.
Damage has been done here, King.
One good submission could end this, JR.
Boy, when you look at these superstars, it really drives home the fact that Raw is the dominant brand of sports entertainment.
Oh, there's no doubt about that, JR. There's not a superstar on the SmackDown roster who could hold a candle to Raw's finest.
I wouldn't go that far, King. There are quite a few SmackDown superstars who I'd love to have on Raw.
Oh, come on, JR. Why would you want to lower the tone of the Raw locker room by bringing in some losers from SmackDown?
King, next time you call Undertaker, Kurt Angle, and John Cena losers, make sure you give me some warning so I can get out of the way before you do it.
The submission is locked in. This could be huge.
Oh, my gosh, JR. You can't go long without tapping out to this.
These top rope moves are always difference makers, for better or worse.
You think these fans have gotten their money's worth tonight, JR?
If they haven't yet, I'm sure they're going to by the end of this match.
Well, I don't say this too often, but I completely agree with you. CJR, this is exactly why Raw is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
You're absolutely right, King. We've got the best superstars, the best fans,
and the best announced team. Don't forget that.
I was going to say that until you interrupted me. Now I'm just hoping I haven't lost Taz's phone number.
I know you're not a fan of everybody in this match, JR, but you've got to respect their dedication to this business.
Oh, absolutely, King. I don't have to like everyone on the roster to acknowledge that they've all worked long and hard to master their craft. I'll be honest with you, King. This is not the way I thought this match would go at all.
Me neither, JR. I guess that just goes to show that anything can happen in the WWE.
And now a pin! This could be it!
One, two...
There's no way that was going to be a three count.
I wonder if SmackDown's gonna have anything nearly this good next Thursday.
I think we both know the answer to that one, King. How could they compete with a match like this?
They haven't been going easy on each other in this match, JR. And I think it's really begun to take its toll. This has gone beyond just being a match, JR. I think these superstars genuinely hate each other.
There's no love lost between these competitors, that's for sure. If looks could kill, somebody would be pushing up daisies right now.
And you've got to admit, that makes for a much more interesting match, JR.
It sure does. But I just hope these superstars can settle their differences in the ring and leave it at that. Ooh. I don't think this match will continue.
What's she gonna do here, JR?
A DDT! What a big move from the lovely Diva!
One, two, three.
Wow, what a match, JR.
You don't
Here's
have to
your
listen.
Winner.
But that pinfall
Christy
left no question
Hemme.
Who won this match.
That's for sure, JR. If your shoulders are down for the three count, you lose, period.
But despite the outcome of the match, I don't think the score is settled between these superstars.